Hello, I saw you yesterday. You wrote a book, right? Can you tell us what book?
I wrote about almost 40 books, but the only book that was there is a book about the Dutch language. And it's written for children and adults, you know, people who don't know much about our language. And I wanted to write it in a way that's not education, but it's just making you curious.
Okay, thank you. And do you like New York?
Yes, I like New York. It's the second time I am here. Last time I was here with my son in 2001. So we climbed the World Trade Center. It was still there. And this is the second time. I like it very much.
Okay, thank you for your answer.
Thank you, Marike.